I got into chiropractic because I was always getting hurt and never seemed to be able to figure out why. My name is Dr. Chris Barnes. I'm the founding chiropractor here at Tensegrity Chiropractic. I studied at Cleveland Chiropractic College in Kansas City. I augmented that with almost 2,000 hours of continuing education. I suffered with back pain for over a decade through lifting weights and playing football in high school and college. I thought I might always feel broken, but because of chiropractic care, physical therapy exercises, balancing my body through Tensegrity, through emotional work, I'm able to do whatever it is that I want to do these days. I like to rock climb, I like to lift weights, I like to run, I like to play disc golf. That's what we offer to all of our patients, is to get that body back in balance. People do feel better when they go to the chiropractor, but wouldn't it be great if you could feel great all the time without having to go to the chiropractor?